Hey, this is Yana here at Spellbinders, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use Diamond in the Rough steel rule die to create an adorable little box. When using Spellbinders steel rule dies to create boxes, you want to make sure to use a special crease blade. Use it to help make score lines crisp in those contour steel rule dies that contain scoring feature, like box dies. You'll need to use Spellbinders Platinum die cutting and embossing machine. Place your bottom clear cutting plate, your die with the blade facing up. Next, add the paper you'd like to use to create the box and cover with a crease blade and send through the machine to cut. Here's our die cut nice and ready to be folded and put together into a box. Go ahead and add strong double-sided tape to all the tabs. Use spatula end of your tool-in-one and burnish adhesive tape to make sure it sticks down nicely. This is very helpful, especially if you're using glitter paper. Fold on all the tabs and all score lines and start adhering the sides of the box together. There's no right or wrong way to do it, simply adhere one side onto another until you form a final shape. You can die cut this box or any other of our boxes out of a variety of materials, like glitter paper, metallic foil paper, shimmer cardstock, and so much more. These particular boxes are fun to stack up and form other geometric shapes. They're great to be used as ornaments too. Thanks for watching! Be sure to sign up for our newsletter to stay up to date on tips, projects, and new releases.